Hey guys, Rogerverse, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool promo. Off I picked up a win in my first FA Cup game of FIFA 17, and I defeated Manchester United in the first leg of the semi-final in the Capital One Cup, or the Carling Cup, or whatever the hell it's called now, the League Cup. And now, in this episode, losing Z, I play my AI again, this time for the second time in the league. And if I'm not mistaken, the second match of this episode will be the second leg of this semi-final, again, against Manchester United. I could be wrong, but I get the feeling I'm not. I get the feeling that that's the thing that's gonna happen. So we're to be at Old Trafford for two consecutive away games. Although it's not like it's an uncommon occurrence. This is the first time we see these new Premier League graphics in one of my videos. I explained that in the last episode. Although, if you watch unless you're new to the channel, which could be the case, unless you aren't, in which case thank you for coming to the channel, unless you aren't, again, and you would have probably already figured why it was you haven't seen them up until now.
It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Many entertaining flair-filled teams have graced the surface.
So yeah,
of course, the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United.
Really? Oh, absolutely fuck off. Who's this referee so I can...
lined up in the right place.
I feel like they should have a list of people who just get fuck off. And you want to watch WWE, I should have my own list of Jericho. So where his referee is, if I did have a list, you'd be on it. It would be a good thing.
They have the superiority on their own ground, but, you know, football is strange. The game should be played without the psychology, but...
For me, no. Oh, come on. How did... they managed not even... Valencia just ignores it. As if he didn't just clatter into the back and try to win the ball.
Here's Harry Kane.
Okay, that. Nathaniel Klein.
Roberto Firmino.
Go on, Bobby.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Now Rooney. Antonio Valencia.
One. Oh yes, good steal from Coutinho. Daniel Sturridge. Clean throw on goal. Saved by De Gea. Of course it's saved by De Gea.
Firmino. He blocked it. Comes out with a punt and shoots.
Come to Halaba. Penalty. Already clutching at freaking straws. Coutinho.
David Alaba.
David Alaba. No.
Bit of pressure on the player. That's why.
Yeah. That's right. My fault.
Coutinho. There's the ball in.
I'll take the corner too.
That will be a corner for Liverpool.
Coutinho.
Shot on.
Oh.
Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet.
I hate when it does that. I tackle the ball away from Rooney, but it thinks I wanted to chuck it up, slice it away with Sewell.
Results, and it's a run of victories, a massive run of victories that they want to extend today.
Well, you look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them. They look formidable.
Oh, beautiful. We'll get left in the dust, Valencia.
The rain comes down like it's coming.
Oh, come on. Can't ignore that unless you are blind, referee. Yellow card, the least he could have gotten.
The least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
See, you know, go and whip it. And it comes to fucking no one, and it's clear.
Short passes, keeping the ball. And here's the shot.
The final line, straight keeper.
Now, Memphis Depay. Strong challenge. Well, that's straightforward.
Oh my god, why did you just ignore it, Sturridge?
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Coutinho. Tackle from Valencia, but I'll take the throw.
James Milner.
And there's Milner. Yeah, I knew it straight away. My name was offside.
He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Just failed to look across the line.
Well, that is half time.
Oh, don't let this be one of those games. In fact, I'm going to make sure this is not one of those games.
I just wonder whether we're going to finish the match as we start the second half.
Straight away. A great start to this thing. Half Firmino. Oh, crosses it in. Straight to last. Yeah, of course. Firmino. Mane. Finish it, Nathaniel. Yes! He's getting. That's what I'm talking about. Well done, Nathaniel.
The goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Despite De Gea getting a hand to it and all. Hell of a time to score his first goal of the season.
First goal of the game in this second half.
Right, too far.
Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United, and they'll be facing Stoke City away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
A substitution, and it's Manchester United to make it.
Coutinho.
Where's a passing
game? Declined. Goal score. Returns for fire! Almost! Valencia was edited into his own goal! What is he doing?
Next game.
Okay, so the second leg isn't the next fixture. Swansea are. Okay. Or is that just telling me the next Premier League fixture? It should be telling me the next overall fixture. As they finally introduce Paul Pogba. I really don't get why he's not starting. That makes no sense whatsoever. I'll take another corner. Sewell! Oh, Mane! Oh!
Simple save for David De Gea.
I didn't even expect the ball. I wasn't expecting the ball to fall. And hey.
Quite a dangerous position.
It's just a reaction show, man.
Got away from him. Substitute coming on for Manchester United.
Oh, what?
Well, they look promising there.
This is the ball for Valencia, yeah, but the ball is cleared and straight to James Milner. James Milner, sorry. Can? Can? Oh, unlucky Emery.
And he's up for the header.
Come on, win the header. Yeah, Emery.
Possession with that header.
Ibrahimovic? The Manchester United? What happened? Was it offside?
Well, there's nothing wrong with a pass.
Oh, yeah. Went too far with that. Elbow went just a little too far. Maybe I should hit it earlier. Mane. Up against Pogba, who's not a defender. Oh, for fuck's sake. Completely missed it. I'm brilliant.
Attack was looking good.
And I can see the throw, of course I did. Oh yes, Firmino wins the ball from the throw in the... Oh, Sturridge! Oh, somehow managed to get the ball. All through all the United players. And still, it's straight freaking De Gea. But it's not going to be that case. It's not going to be a case of United. It's thinking 0-0. Probably because De Gea is constantly... He's saving all my shots, so gotten a goal past him, so
well, if you know I want to draw, they're going to have to score against me.
Defender to it first.
Nah, going to do everything in my power to make sure that doesn't happen. But we'll handle that. Go, Hammers. Go on. Yes. Good pass to Coutinho. Oh, that is a filthy, filthy foul from Chris Smalling. Seriously, give him more than a yellow.
Ooh. See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
I know that's not last man back, so it's not an automatic break, but that is a really bad challenge. Imagine if Milner had scored that. What a goal that would have been.
Could be dangerous.
Mane.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Sturridge! Firmino! Coutinho! You've got to be kidding me.
They've got a corner. A chance to add to that one goal advantage. Very late in this match.
Short corner. Heard an instant crop. Send Coutinho. Oh, Emery Chan, what was he going for there? Was he going for a fucking bicycle kick or some shit?
David Alaba.
I've actually scored an overhead kick in freaking in the journey with Alex Hunter. It was a badass. I actually scored against Everton. Cool. Team.
Because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.
Again, I wish I had gotten it on camera, but what can you do?
Well, the visitors have won the game, although their defense, which is normally...
The goal from Nathaniel Clyne is all that... was the only goal of the game. May I somehow finish the game with 11 men. Probably should have had both Blind and Smalling sent off, if not one of them at least. But hey.
Southampton, 2. Hull City, 2. 4.
What can you do? What can he United? You are very welcome, Malaba. You are very helpful to the team.
Swansea City 1, Arsenal 2, Watford 1.
See, at the bottom, the sound effects in mid should go up to 61 rate if all goes well. I'm not if anyone else is going to go up unless they have a really good session.
With a game in hand on the team.
And no, he didn't go up, he got deep.
In fourth, Manchester City with 31 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, Bournemouth with 31 points, but only behind on goal difference. In sixth, Tottenham Hotspur with 30 points.
Oh, that's Ings, isn't it?
In seventh, moving down, are Manchester United with 30 points.
Eh? Oh, yeah, I was. That's. Everton with 30 points. Yep. Terrible.
Could be decent.
The table, second bottom, Leicester City with 16 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Third bottom and falling are Watford with 17 points. Fourth bottom.
Trash. 77. Very much trash. Complete trash. So we have two could be decent players. 6-3 and 6-2. They're definitely they're both central players. Let's sign this guy up. And do I want Carter? I don't know. Let's just see what he's. Position is. Fane's gone to Dortmund. Sorry to see you go down. Hey, mate. Definitely gonna need to bring in a striker now. Well, Moya is playing good. Warren's 49 rated, and that's just not gonna happen. Not going to be playing in crucial cup patches. I don't know any strikers, so we'll have to make things that. Look into that off camera. Really? Two teams want Manuel. Tell you what. I'm feeling generous, so. Give me 16 and we'll talk, Marco. Spurs, you can give me 66. Because you're a rival. Why would I sell you a player? Even if it's a bad one. I'm not making that mistake again, and I'm selling cheap to my rivals. Especially because I know you have the money. And I'm gonna do my best to get it out of you. And that's the same for you, West Brom. I know you have it, so pay up. Up, losers. Haha. Really, yeah, very much doubt you're going to get any game time at Inter Milan. But, good luck with that. Oops. Wow. Terrible. Could be okay. No. Could be good. Oh, you. Oh, just don't bother, mate. Just don't bother. This guy could be decent. Sign these people up and see what I think of them. And I really wish I hadn't deleted the man's thing now. What can you do?
No, actually, I wish I was back in the starting lineup with 17 for the next game. Not for the next league game. The next league game will be, obviously, a main squad. Zaire going to Milan. So he's not going to get any game time. Sorry, Ragnar. 12 million? 12 million? I don't know. I'll make a compromise. 13.5. They may actually pay that, to be honest. But I'm not using Mignolet, so as much as I'd like to keep him around, eventually he's just gonna hand in a transfer request and the board will sell him anyway, so I don't think there's much I could do to keep him around until he's completely useless to everyone. Although he's completely useless to everyone anyway, so. And I'm selling him to a team that, unless I come up against them next season in the Champions League, I'm not going to play against them, so. And if I do come up against them, it's just my ability. I'll just be, he's scoring so many goals past me. And he'll be out the door of Monaco as they try to unload him because they realize he's shit. The sad fact of life, ladies and gentlemen. Sad fact of life. Mignolet is not good.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler.
Let's do this.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining matchup.
Get a nice start to this game. Oh, go on, Firmino. Go on. Bobby. Go on. Yes. Oh, that skill. Oh, Sturridge! Off the bar! Oh, what a start that would have been. Right hand. Voice challenge like a boss. Sayo Mane! Goal.
Attacking strength that they've got. They lead again. And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they
avoided the challenge from Fair. Her like a boss to them. Right hand. And Sayo. And they. They made Frick. Fabianski almost said Fraser Foster there for some reason. Yeah. Hung. Pay attention. But yes, I am a... Hey, woo!
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. We can hear from Alan McAnally from the Hawthorns today.
It's a goal for West Bromwich Albion. 8 minutes played. 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Look at that. Nope, it's going to come straight back. Okay. Passes,
keeping the ball.
Hey. Whoa, what the? No doubt that's a corner. What the fuck was that? I press X to clear it, and for some reason Nathaniel heads it at Harris, who fucking
reacts like he's being shy or something. Ugh! Fuck was that?
The heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Attacking well here. This could be a chance.
Sturridge. Ah. I thought I might come back to Daniel there.
For Manchester United.
Stop showing me Manchester United's positioning. I don't care.
Down again, and where they expect to be.
Well, I had the.
And here's the header. Full on the frame of the goal.
I care about first and second, and the gap between first and second, because the gap between first and second shows my dominance over the league and. Will eventually lead to
possession here.
Me winning the Premier League.
That will be Liverpool's throw in. Joel Matip.
Joel Matip.
McAnally's at the Britannia Stadium today.
It's a goal for Manchester United. 28.
Red ball to Sturridge.
Interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Oh, Sturridge, unbelievable. Osayo Mane, hey, Coutinho. Trying to find in the room for this shot. Come on. Oh, yes, Coutinho! Oh, it's going to come to Mane! The defender did enough to get it away from him.
Here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Oh no, it was all Mane. I guess the defender put him off.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, great ball to Coutinho. Yo. Oh, what a save by Fabianski. Oh, but someone's made a mistake, Mane! Are you kidding me, man? Great save from Fabianski. I could have made it more difficult for him by maybe putting a bit more power into it, but hey. That's why it's fine.
It could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and halftime.
Great steal by Nathaniel Klein. And there's Milner.
Interrupt Alan McAnally.
Firmino. Go on. Nathaniel Klein! Oh! Unlikely back-to-back game goal scorer! Or that would be.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Could be dangerous.
Sturridge. Oh, great opportunity! Are you kidding me? Why did the keeper save so much on this game? I know it's legendary, but this is ridiculous.
That's half time.
It's half time. Chelsea are playing, but it doesn't want to tell me their scoreline, because of course it doesn't.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Well, I'm winning, so I'm doing my part. I don't know how much Hull can do against Chelsea, but, hey! I guess we'll see. Clear that, Nathaniel. You! Go on, Bobby. We'll vault to Osayo Mane! Surely 2-0! Oh, second time I'm asking. Yes, thank you very much. There we go. That's what. I'm talking about.
Marvellous goal here. Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Fabianski, after all his amazing saves, one little spill. Oh, and all of a sudden, it's 2-0.
What do you...
8 goals for Sadio Mane in the Premier League now. He's making an early claim to be.
Jack Cork. Nathan Dyer.
A memorable goal scorer in this league.
Here, the challenge is a good one. It's looking good, this move.
Wow, that's a bad fuck-ball from Cork. That's going to be a yellow for Cork. Come on, Cork. Yeah, there we go.
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least.
There's not happy with him. As you could imagine.
A movable wall, but it shouldn't be.
Oh, great tackle by Firmino. Oh, whip it in. Yes, Sturridge! Oh, got to be kidding me, man.
He's quick, he's direct, he scores goals, he makes goals. Very much a modern-day attacker, Sadio Mane.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy...
At least he won the corner. It's the saving grace. Sturridge. Matip. James Milner! Oh, what a goal! Oh, from James Milner. And that is a fantastic way to go ashore all 3 points.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar. It was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high.
It's a few good goals that he scored this season, has Milner. In off the bar, they're not even going to need to go to the goal line technology because they didn't even come back out.
It's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. One not to miss here on EA Sports.
Oh, there's the second leg. It's been game after this.
Manchester United.
Well, an awful lot of pressure on both sides. It's just a question of who can play their football in this one.
That's good support play from his teammates. Probing away.
For a perfect 4-0 against Manchester United throughout the season, I'll be going for. Of course, I could get a 5-0 if we come up against them in the FA Cup. Which is possible, I think.
Got possession.
I assume they're still in it. Be hilarious if they're not, but I won't care if they're not.
The 90 still to play.
But if they are, then yeah, the 5 games in, you know, in one season is still possible, but if not, then haha. Oh, so close. Sadio Mane looking for that hat trick.
Score there, I think.
Just off target.
Jack Cork. Free kick against Alaba.
Come on. Good header from Emery. Oh, Sam, he could be away here. He is away. He won over with the keeper. It's the hat trick here. Sam, oh, good save by Fabianski.
Pointed for a corner.
He needed to pull off the save there. Or is it a Sam hat trick? Could still happen though. Oh, we'll have to come from this corner instead. That's Firmino!
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball.
Unlucky, Bobby.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. We've got some up-to-the-minute news from Alan McAnally from Selhurst Park.
Firmino. Go on. Yes. Here. Firmino. Oh, ran straight to the defender. My bad, sorry for me. Well, that's my bad.
The break is
dead. Oh, whoa, Sadio Mane! There's the hat trick!
Hat trick! Goal number
No question about that one.
They will be signing the match ball for him.
Great ball in from Nathaniel Klein as well. Oh, Sadio. Oh man, he scores another per hat trick. And he is just banging them in. This form, how has he only done up one rating since the start of the season? It's just mind blowing.
They're looking for more at 4-0. Please give a round of applause.
It's again Coutinho. I don't care what his potential is, form should play a part in rating. Which I think it does, but it's not. It doesn't account for really consistent form, because otherwise Sadio Mane would be about 83 rated or something, if not 84, 85. He's just been the most consistent in trying this season, and we're only like halfway through it.
Liverpool.
As the referee brings this match to an end. Sadio Mane collects another match. Well, I mean, he just tormented poor Swansea. Again, it doesn't want to help. Tell me how Chelsea did. Hey, that's okay. The league table will tell me how they did.
Watford 0. Chelsea 3. Hull City 0. Crystal Palace 2. Everton 2.
So yeah, next episode I'll have games against Manchester United, and I think I have game before deadline day.
I might. I hope I do. As I'll be sent. At the top of the table remain.
I have Hull. And they lost 3-0.
With 36 points.
I only need to check the league table. I know Chelsea got that.
Moving down are Manchester City with 32 points, with a game in hand on the team above.
Shocker.
Everton with 32 points, but only
welcome to who? Sorry, it's just you're not in the starting 11. Nothing I can do.
On goal difference. Bottom of the table, Burnley with 12 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Leicester City with 16 points.
So yeah, as I was saying, and this is the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. I'm enjoying. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.
On the team above.